Hi, we're at Downsview Park on June 22nd, 2012 for the Toronto FC Academy versus Mississauga Eagles. Mississauga having a back and forth season led by goals from midfielder Joey Mello. They're hoping to get it going forward on more consistent pace this week. Toronto FC Academy are having a pretty good season. Multiple wins, close losses, and a home draw. They're hoping to keep up this form for the whole season. It's halftime here at Downsview Park. Toronto FC have stormed out to a very impressive 3-0 lead in the first half. All goals are by Sergio Camargo, and it's looking like it might be insurmountable for the Mississauga Eagles. They'll no doubt try and put in a better performance, but it's hard to come back from three goals.
La
I'm here with Ryan Schettiatano after the game. You had a really strong 3-0 win. What would you like to say about the game?
I thought we did well. I know I was a little bit nervous coming into the game. We had a little bit of a nervous start, but great individual effort by Sergio. Got to settle down with his goal. Popped another two in and really calmed us down a little bit.
You'll be glad you got the 3 points today. You think you're going to have a tough playoff contending season this year?
Yeah, you know what? It looks good. We're on a roll. Keeping clean sheets. So that's good. We're staying strong in front of our keeper, and we'll just try and keep that up.
Thank you very much. It's full time here at Downsview Park. Toronto FC Academy managed to maintain their 3-0 lead, all off Sergio Camargo goals in the first half. It was a pretty rough game. Thankfully, no cards were handed out. The ref kept it under control. But Mississauga, even though putting in a better second half, were not able to get back into this game.